South America Golden Globe Awards, Monday at 10, only on E!
Patty's brother, I was living in the house with the family.
Jewelry when you visit DavidBridal.com.
But hurry, Sam.
The lemon and yogurt cake is out of the oven.
Tomorrow. What?
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. I'd like to take a minute, just listen, and I'll tell you I became the king of a place called Scotland. Up north of England, born and raised in Glamis, is where I spent most of my days, chilling out, maxing wherever I'd go, walking around with my homie Banquo. When a couple of witches who were up to no good started materializing in my neighborhood, and before they held us both and vanished into the sand, they said you'd be the Santa Cotteron, the King of Scotland. I went home and saw my wife, Lady Macbeth, who still can't rid of King Duncan, so he planned for his death. If anything, I say I felt nervous and scared, but she said forget it, now let's get prepared. I crept up to the room around 3 at night, stabbed him up, framed some guards, all quaking with fright. When all was said and done, I was feeling grand. I could sit on my throne as the King of Scotland.
Hi, my name is Derek Faze, and I'm here to tell you about the brand new Macbeth 3-disc DVD box set. This thing is packed with over 18 hours of special features. These DVDs are sure to please.
Are your old TV programs leaving you snoring? My new DVDs are far from boring. You guys should try my new Macbeth DVDs.
Okay. Thanks, Derek, babe. Now I'll have hours and hours of entertainment.
Yay!
Why don't we take a look at the new trailer for my Macbeth DVDs. Wow! And if that's not convincing enough, take a listen to what these critics have to say about Macbeth. So, what was your overall impression of this play, Macbeth?
Oh, I thought they were just fabulous.
Fabulous? How?
Well, they were very enjoyable to watch. Very pleasing.
That is
and
the definition of fabulous. I would like to know how, please.
You know, I think that most people would just want to watch the DVDs. They were very interesting and would attract a lot of people if they wanted to watch them, because you just start watching and you just want to keep on watching.
That's the point of a movie again. Anyway, okay, next question. How do you think that Lady Macbeth influenced Macbeth to act the way he did?
Well, she, Lady Macbeth, held a very strong influence over Macbeth.
What influence are you talking about? You know,
well,
you could elaborate on that maybe a little bit.
She as a person altered his ways and what he did. He sometimes was going to do other things, but due to her, he didn't.
So
she played a very, very big role in his behavior.
So you pretty much just told me she was a big influence.
Yeah, I kind of said
that in the question. maybe you could tell me exactly how she influenced or what actions he might have done differently.
You know, the actions that she changed for him. Those would be the ones. You know, I really don't like how you're asking me these questions. I think it's...
What did you think this interview was going to be like? Just...
it's just more of the gotcha journalism that's so typical of the liberal media these days.
Okay, let's wrap this up. So you liked the play, am I right? Yes. You enjoyed it. It was interesting. We talked about that for too long. Did you like it? Are you gonna pick this 3-disc DVD box set up for yourself?
You betcha.
You betcha. I like that. It's cute.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
What do you think about Macbeth's role in the play? Is he... Why do you think people feel sympathetic towards this person, even though he is the most vile character in this play?
You know, honestly, I can't answer that question because you are holding a knife to my face.
You are going to answer that question because I asked it. Now, I'll give you one more try. One more try. Go ahead.
I think you need to calm down before we can continue with
this. I think you need to answer my question.
No, no.
To what I think.
Okay, the reason we can feel for Macbeth is because his wife pushes him, kind of like you're pushing me with that knife. She pushes
No smart comments. I don't want to hear that.
Okay.
That's not funny.
You're kind of intimidating me right now.
That's the point of the knife.
Well, I think we can do the interview without it.
Well, I don't think we can. It's kind of crucial. See, I've been doing interviews with this knife for a very long time. And I don't think I have it in me to stop now.
Okay, if you say so.
I do.
Okay. The reason we feel for Macbeth is... Honestly, because his wife pushes him.
That's been established.
Yes, to do many of the things he does in the book, and women play a prominent role.
Is there anything else you would like to say?
No, because I still can't concentrate with that knife in my face.
You know what, Cut? I'm done with this.
Thank you for coming down.